Happy Hunger Games!
I just love that. Ladies first.
The remote control doesn't work. I changed the batteries.
There's 24 of us, Gail. Only one comes out.
No! Caravan, Gail, whatever you do, don't let them start.
Where are we?
I don't know, Jake. I think we're in the field.
But that's impossible.
Come on, follow me to a safe place.
I've seen this in a film. We have to kill everybody.
Yes, I suppose you're right.
Oh, this is better.
Yes, it is. I love the beach.
What have happened?
I don't know. We were in the Hunger Games.
Yes, that was really strange. We were in a film.
So, in which film are we?
I don't know. Hey, where is Paul? Paul, what has happened?
Who are you?
Paul, we are your friends. We were in my house watching the Hunger Games, and then we jumped into the screen, and now we are in the room.
But who are you?
They are Jake, Sarah, and Emma. Don't you remember?
You look like Jack Sparrow.
Captain Jack Sparrow, I'm looking for a chest with a big treasure. Do you know where it is?
We will come back in a minute.
The show at home.
We present you the newest technology in skating, the Hoverboard 3000.
Since I bought the new hoverboard, my life has improved a lot.
With the new hoverboard, I don't have to waste time walking, I just take it and fly.
Tired of walking to the school? Don't walk anymore with the new Hoverboard 3000.
With its new system of lighting, you will almost fly over the floor.
And if you call now, you'll get a new case for the hoverboard completely free. But there is more. Only for $10 more, you will get another hoverboard.
Is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the license plate said freshen it a dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, nah, forget it, yo, home's the Bel Air. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.
Now, this has gone too far.
Yes, we have to find a way to get out of here.
But how can we do it?
I think we have to go back home and get the remote control.
Oh yes, that's a good idea.
Yes, but we have to go to your house.
You have to go to your house.
Yes, but how are we going to get there?
Come on, let's go by car.
Con el tiempo sin castillo y sin tierras lo dejó. Oh, oh, oh.
I'll never watch TV again in my life.
We are alive.
Dime que no.
No te he dado, ¿no?
Se ha ido para arriba con el viento, te juro que lo he intentado tirar para abajo.
Teo, ¿de cómo maquillar a una princesa? Primero echar tipo rosa.
Dicen que con un fondo verde puedes hacer de todo.